Purge this evil, but now I can't leave my friends here. Not like this.
We can't do it alone.
Bill, they're here. Get ready.
We're out of this tough fight.
My friend, it's not much, but I hope it helps.
You deserve this. Never seen anyone fight like you.
I cannot do that here.
Ah, so you have. I can smell it from here. I wish I could have seen the flames dance.
The light shines through you, Wanderer.
Many were bandits, murderers. Others, dear friends, good, light-tending folk, until they embraced evil. We must not share the fate of Nevesk. Examples must be made.
I'm not ready yet.
Thank you.
It's locked.
Good. Don't stir too much, though.
New recruits are proving themselves strong. I'm growing fond of one. Knight Soliana Costa. Her devotion to the faith could cast even the darkest shadow of doubt from anyone's mind. It's easy to talk to her about those I left for the calling of the light. She had to leave her family too. A son.
What they say? An angel walks among men? Oh. The knights march to Cor Valar. If I were 2 years older, I'd have passed my trials and I'd be marching. Instead, I stay. A skeleton crew will guard the port until the knights can return. You'd be proud. No more polishing shields for me. They gave me a sword. I doubt you will ever see that. I'll write soon. Edmund.
We received the order. Our company has been called away on a mission for the Light. I know that, like the others who have been called to serve, they will not return. We have already given everything to the Church. Must we give up our lives as well?
I'm not ready yet. I'm not ready yet.
Yeah.
I tried to convince Soliana to leave with me. I told her that her son would rather grow up with another. Maybe we could start over, away from this frozen wasteland. She refused. Soliana said to run would be to abandon the light and a better world for her son. Perhaps she's right.
Your time. I need more time.
Ah!
My burden is too great. Ready yet. I'm out of potions. I'm out of potions. My bags are full.
see. So my mother was a night penitent. Would she have made the same choice if she saw what the world has become? Thank you for bringing this to me.
My burden is too great.
So you passed the altar on your way in, didn't offer a prayer. Perhaps you missed it.
Good. What else you want? I'll take it. Safe journey. I've held on to it for you.
What is this?
See. So our young brother failed in his pilgrimage to the monastery. A shame. But no worse than any of us have earned, is it? Death of fang and claw, of freezing, of the pyre. Our sinful bodies deserve no better.
This painting must be from before my mother's time. These days, art like this would just go into the pyre. I'll have to keep this well hidden. Thank you. If you find anything else from Margrave's past in your travels, I'd love to see it.
I cannot do that here.
Thank you.
need more time.
You saved my life.
What is this?
Darkness encroaches on the light. Dull swords must be sharpened and armor polished.
Look, I didn't ask for this post, but as long as I'm here, I may as well make...
Story changes, depending on who you talk to. Some say demons, others say werewolves. Don't really matter, all means the same thing. Closed minds and idle hands.
Wait your turn, you drunkards! There's plenty to go around!
I need more time.
My husband, Fyodor, left our home in the middle of the night. I heard him talking to someone, another woman. I went to confront them, but they fled towards a strange light in the forest. They have been gone all night. I think it's time I went after him, but the forest is dangerous. Would you accompany me?
I provide a steady supply of, shall we say, specimens for the clergy nearby. However, their desire for knowledge has become more dangerous to satisfy. I require a host of intact ghoul hearts from the surrounding area. There's something special about the ravenous dead nearby. They can reanimate with only a few drops of blood. I'd venture out and retrieve these myself, but I'm more accustomed to dealing with the fully dead. Your discretion is appreciated, of course. And you will be rewarded.
What do you need?
Prava sent me. I'm looking for Vigo.
You and that nuisance of a child both. Girl's been nagging us about a demon woman all week. Vigo's gone, looking into her claims. He should be at the mining camp north of here. All escort of knights went missing there last week. Along with the girl's mother and another woman. Watch yourself out there.
Something for the cold and dark. Good. What else you want?
My sweet Fyodor, may you know bliss eternal.
Fyodor? What has happened? Oh, heavens. No. No!
Such sights I have witnessed. Such pleasure. Such pain. I must have more.
What? Fyodor? How is it that you...
More!
Please, go after that woman who did this to him!
More! 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 More!
It's no surprise Fyodor was drawn to me. But I have given only what was desired. His petty soul has been torn asunder by agony and ecstasy, but his flesh is unyielding. He will not interfere.
If it's a reward you want, take the dagger from his chest and leave me be.
Ready yet.
There!